Kev, thank you. I'm here with the Dodgers GM, Farhan Zaidi. I want to talk prospects with you because this is the organization to talk prospects. 18 rookies of the year. A year from now, if I were to tell you that back at camp, you'll be celebrating a 19th rookie of the year, who could that be for the Dodgers?
Well, I mean, you know, the two guys that get the most attention around here are Alex Verdugo and Walker Buehler. They're two guys we got asked about a lot at the trade deadline last year throughout the offseason, but they're guys we think could be big contributors for us. So those guys have performed in AAA. You know, this isn't an easy 25-man roster to crack, but if they do, they both have the capability to contribute right away and have that award at the end of the year.
Verdugo is a guy that you look at his minor league stats and you don't see a ton of power. From a scouting perspective, how do you see him and what is his ceiling?
Well, you know, it's kind of a traditional way to look at hitting prospects, but, you know, the first thing you look at, particularly for a guy as young as Alex, is do they control the zone? He's a guy who's kind of walked as much as he struck out all the way up, and you watch one of his BPs, and you know the power's in there. I mean, he's really gotten into a couple of balls already. He's got a couple of extra base hits. So we think he's going to develop pretty good power as he matures.
You have one of the best catching prospects in the sport in Keibert Ruiz. He's 19 years old, switch hitter. His career minor league numbers are staggering. Like 330 with a 370 on base. What do you think of this kid?
He's terrific. And by the way, you know, he ended our game yesterday back picking a guy off first base to end a rally. So, you know, he's already impressed everybody in the organization. It's a great opportunity for him to be here in big league camp. You know, he's really just played through A ball. But when you watch him walk around camp and the way he's conducted himself in games, you're tempted to think he's big league ready, but he's still a teenager, so we're trying to keep the reins on him a little bit, but people are definitely getting excited about him.
He was in the minor leagues at the age of 16, and he was raking while he's catching, hitting from both sides of the plate. Have you ever seen anything like that?
No, I mean, you know, that's what you hear from a lot of guys around here, is that he's the best catching prospect they've seen in a while, you know, if not ever. And when you bring the ability that he has on both sides of the ball, being a switch hitter, being a good receiver, having a good arm, all those tools in a position where it's really hard to find elite talent, it's pretty exciting.
All right, so give me, because I could tee you up on all kinds of prospects, we have so many. Give me two other intriguing minor leaguers that maybe we don't know about that we should start following.
Well, two guys that have really impressed people so far in camp are a couple of first basemen, Edwin Rios and Matt Beattie, both guys who have been very productive in the minor leagues, both coming off very strong seasons. And we've got a first baseman up here who's a little bit okay, speaking of rookies of the year. But they're guys who can move around the diamond, and, you know, I think you're going to be hearing from those guys at some point in the next season.